Right now, Palm Coast residents cleaning up after a tornado roars through their neighborhood. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. The National Weather Service confirms an EF1 tornado hit the Indian Trails neighborhood of the city shortly after sunset last night. This morning, when the sun rose, the extent of the damage was stunning. 7 homes destroyed, another 22 have moderate damage, and 142 have partial damage. Total damage is estimated at nearly $5.4 million. Tonight, WESH 2's Trevelle Island is live in Palm Coast with a look at some of that damage.
Well, Amanda, if you would have taken a drive through this neighborhood just 24 hours ago, you would have been greeted by the sights of Christmas decorations on front lawns. But now it's all been replaced and ripped apart by tarps on roofs, debris all over the ground, and in many cases, total destruction. But this devastation has brought the community together. Take a look at these people. These are neighbors coming out here to help neighbors as they prepare from this storm. These are the sights and the sounds in the aftermath of the storm. Around 7 o'clock Saturday night, an EF1 tornado ripped through the Indian Trails neighborhood of Palm Coast.
He went to the closet with one dog, and I stood in the middle of the living room and said, "Oh my God, oh my God." And I could hear all of the trees going down. Our backyard is, all of our backyard is gone.
Trees that once stretched to the heavens have toppled in submission to nature's fury, taking out power lines, street signs, and windows in its path.
Pretty impressive, the work of nature. It's really pretty impressive. Just lucky that nobody was hurt.
Yeah, I think it's a way for God to wake us up a little bit, you know, shakes the humble heart. And makes you thankful for what you have.
At first light Sunday morning, the devastation caused by the 110 mile per hour winds became clear.
Let's take a walk inside. Okay.
7 homes destroyed.
I got a tree going through my garage.
Yeah.
Half the shingles, everything is ripped off, leaks everywhere. When a tree went through the garage, it ripped out all the wiring.
More than 160 others have been damaged.
It's unbelievable. I mean, I only live a few houses away and I didn't get any damage.
Now neighbors are helping neighbors.
They're my little godsends.
As this community tries to pick up what Mother Nature ripped apart.
We'll get it all cleaned up and we'll start again.
So again, nearly $5.4 million in damage caused by last night's storms. City officials say it will take them several weeks to clean it all up. And they're also sending a warning out to all of residents because whenever a tragedy strikes, there's also the potential for fraud. So they're asking neighbors to always do background checks on anyone offering services for help and repairs. For now, we're live in Flagler County. Trevelle Island, WESH 2 News.